It has been a fun and busy several months working to move our project forward at Dale and Bolin. We've been working through design, construction, and financing. And I have to tell you, all is coming along very well. We did meet a snag, however, late last year when working with our lender, and we obtained the appraisal for the purposes of acquiring the loan for the property. When we had met with the city in the early stages of planning this project prior to engaging in a planning and zoning effort, we sought to understand what the real estate taxes for this property would be, because up to that point, a property of this type had not been constructed in Richmond Heights. We had some good information to rely on from a variety of sources, and we came up with an estimated tax bill. At that time, the city said, "We want you to know this property has been off the tax rolls for some 7 decades, and it's our goal to not only create a walkable, sustainable development which brings more people into Richmond Heights, but we want to ensure that the property pays its fair share of taxes to support the school district and municipal services in Richmond Heights." We had no problem with that. We were pleased to be bringing property back on to the tax rolls. I got to know people in the school district and got to see the great things the school district was doing. And this is a good use of taxpayer dollars to be spending more money in Maplewood Richmond Heights School. When we talked about what the real estate taxes should be, we met again with the city.